Well, howdy, Interneters, and what a wonderful afternoon it is! My name is Clay, and I'm just having a ball! Here's some of our recruits, Corey and Dixon. Don't fuck me, I'm shitting all over the place. Okay, that is so disgusting, nobody doesn't want to see that. And inside here is my cousin, Cole. Cole, don't come in here or I'll kick your ass, bitch. And the rest of the cast is all this. Hey! Clay, I'm not interested in your bullshit now. Get out! Get out! Okay, jeez. Bitch, get out, okay?
First of all, motherfucker, fans are now liking me. And you may recognize me from Bleacher 9000's old comedy skits, The Adventures of Clay and Friends. I live with 10 other cocksucker roommates that there are also caps, and one is also a freaking Power Rangers five-inch figure. Everyone think that there's one person that's controlling the camera and the rest are honing the caps and the five-inch action Power Ranger figure. But all they can just see is shit.
Awesome, I didn't know they were redoing Thriller. No, man, it's a rap music video. Well, you didn't need a ride? But why the fuck am I talking to you? Okay, don't have to be a dictator. This is so amazing. It looks like we're going back on YouTube's Got Talent. Don't go fuck it up for me, Khalid. This is my big day. And we got Kayla right here. So who's dick am I munching? So, Kayla showed up, and it did have a really good vibe for this rap video.
What do you mean? I want to become famous. There's no way this is you. Yeah, it is, man. Tell me how old you are. I'm like 10 years old.
Wait, what? You're 10 years old?
Look, 10 years old, I'm not allowed to be in this freaking rap video. Like, you ugly son of a bitch. Whoa.
Listen here, you piece of shit. Clay rolled in and he threatened me with a bunch of lawsuits. We don't even have the budget for that. So we essentially gave him a direct roll and gave him a camera and took the SD card out and see how this goes.
Look guys, I just needed to make it a safe focus, okay? You know what I mean? What happened? Oh god, guys, we're gonna have to do it again. I'm sorry, we're gonna have to do it again. What do you mean? What the hell do you mean? No guys, we're gonna have to do it again. Hey, and there's no direction, man. We're gonna have to do it again. Oh, Cap, we're doing it. It's done. I did record it, you idiots! Well, guess what? We don't care. Oh, I do care, Cade. Well, how do you know my name? Because I listen to your rap battle videos.
Apparently, he's directing, which I really don't know why, because he keeps yelling at me.
Where'd you learn dancing? Handicap class? What's my lucky day? If I'm Milwaukee.
Dora Kayla, you'll be better than the others.
Oh, my. This is a joke, right? Yeah, what are you guys doing here? What are you guys doing here?
I'm getting ready for her for the rap party. What are you doing here, Dable Chips?
Oh, you want to say that to my face, Clay? We can go now, bitch!
I hope you're waiting for your ass whooping, Cody.
Where's Christmas?
And then we actually destroyed a freaking light bulb.
I can't believe Clay just brought you here. You're like 10 years old. I know. Oh my god, I'm regret doing this now.
You could have done a little bit better. You need a bigger train.
Bye, Kayla, you're embarrassing me.
She works hard for the money. Now shake that ass, bitch.
Look how well they do these crafty stuff. Oh, we gotta do this job again. What the hell now?
How you gonna keep the train that you're dead? Oh, I'm not. I'm George Dickspitz. I am a Italian rapper.
Italian, what the hell did you do? Stop people?
Yes. Ah, motherfucking! Ah, fuck!
What are you supposed to say on this?
This is not expensive art. Praise Jesus, son of God.
First of all, Shark, I didn't expect you to be here, but would you lick Kale's dick?
No!
Dude, motherfucker, you always get me. Would you put your penis in there? Oh yeah, boy, oh like. You got the little hell like my steak will chew ya.
Oh yeah, motherfucker, let's go and have sex right now.
Okay, no, 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 no. Okay, let's go.
Oh, come on, man, I just want that pussy.
The rabbits need to have freaking carbs on me. I'm gonna, what?
Cardos! Go
fuck with this shit, man? What the hell? Bitch!
Who are you? I'm your rapping brother.
Boy!
I don't know! I don't care! Get out!
Clay, you ruined the one thing I had in Hollywood famous! I was fat, man, I was so horny, and you know it! Well, sorry if I ruin your career! Ugh! That's why I hate you! That's what she said.
Well, I done screwed up big.
We got kicked out of the scene, my dance cannot even cheer her up. Pause.
Get out of the way! I'm watching the Big Bang Theory, you jerk!
I'm stressing you like dickums. I need to do something to cheer her up again.
Hey, help, help, help! I'm stuck in the damn pool and now my back career is broken! Ah, there you are, silly! Hold on, I'm gonna be right down. No, Clay, we'll be both stuck in that one.
I got a surprise for you. Move, I got a surprise for you.
Oh, this better be good because now we're both fucked.
I think you may find this a little bit of a treat I got here.
What the hell is this? I don't want nobody to see my ass.
I kind of felt bad for letting your dreams go the way, so I just put you in one of the music videos that I directed myself.
I didn't star no goddamn music video!
That's what you'll think. You didn't tell me I was being recorded. Shh.
Who edited this? Stevie Wonder? Well, at least some of us liked it.
I thought this was a good thing, but no, it just ruined my dreams.
Well, what are you gonna do now?
Looks like I have to go back to being Clay.